Britain, so Great Britain know they've got the better of